Know the name of a victim killed in a recent shooting in Birmingham. Authorities say 72-year-old Gussie Lee Tyus died in a shooting around 10 last night. It happened on 47th Street North, where officers found Tyus lying on the ground with a gunshot wound. He was pronounced dead at the scene. No suspects were in custody, and police have not yet established a motive.